In politics, special interest sharks buy influence with campaign contributions. These corporate predators prey on the public, seeking to increase their profits at your expense. Isn't it time for somebody to fight back? Ken Gordon will. He accepts no money from sharks or special interests.
I'm Ken Gordon. I don't take special interest money because the next Secretary of State should work for you and not big corporations or special interests.
Vote Ken Gordon. He's for the little fish.